The man who killed local athlete Jakobe Ford has now been sentenced. Michael Lee will spend more than 25 years in prison. He pleaded guilty to Ford's murder back in August. Ford was shot and killed outside of Lucky's Bar in downtown Spokane in August of 2021. He was a local athlete who shattered records at Shadle Park High School and was launching a professional track career when he was murdered. Court records show Ford was dating Lee's ex-girlfriend at the time of the shooting.